Canada has been recognized worldwide for its publicly funded healthcare system, providing universal coverage for medically necessary healthcare services to all Canadians. Also known as Medicare, this national health insurance program is composed of an interlocking set of 10 provincial and 3 territorial health insurance plans. The healthcare system is paid for by Canadians through federal, provincial, and territorial taxation, such as income taxes, corporate taxes, sales taxes, and other revenue. Federal, provincial, and territorial governments each play an important role in the Canadian healthcare system. Under the Canada Health Act, the federal government is responsible for the equitable transfer of money to the provinces and territories to support the costs of providing healthcare and other services. The provincial and territorial governments are responsible for the administration, organization, and delivery of healthcare services for their residents. These services include primary healthcare, hospital care, and services of physicians and other health professionals. The amount of healthcare coverage, what is being delivered and who delivers it, varies across Canada. The provinces and territories may provide supplementary coverage for health services. For example, certain groups of people such as children, the elderly, and individuals who are on social assistance may receive additional benefits, like coverage for prescription drugs, vision, and dental care. However, the federal government is also responsible for the delivery of healthcare to specific groups of people, such as the First Nations and Inuit, Canadian Forces and veterans, some refugee claimants, and penitentiary inmates. The federal government provides other health-related functions, including public health protection and regulation, such as the regulation of drugs, food, and medical devices, as well as consumer safety, disease prevention and control, health promotion programs, and health research. Another role of the federal government is to set national principles for healthcare system administration through the Canada Health Act. The Act's 5 guiding principles provide a strong foundation for Canada's healthcare system. 1. Universality. This means that all insured persons living in a province or territory are entitled to insured health services under the same terms and conditions as everyone else. 2. Portability. Residents who move to another province must continue to be covered for health services by their home province. 3. Public administration. This ensures that healthcare plans are administered and operated on a non-profit basis by a public authority. 4. Accessibility. The provincial and territorial plans must provide all insured persons reasonable access to medically necessary hospital and physician services, regardless of financial or other barriers. And 5, comprehensiveness. The plan must provide coverage for all medically necessary services provided by hospitals and medical practitioners. These 5 principles form the cornerstone of the Canadian healthcare system and symbolize the underlying Canadian values of equity, fairness, and solidarity.